Welcome to the SAR Learning Center. This is the fourth video of the study of logic gates video series. In this video, we are going to study OR gate and its functionality. Okay, the IC number of the OR gate is IC7432. Okay, this OR gate is also called as, that means it is going to perform the addition operation. In an AND gate, it is going to perform the multiplication operation. OR gate is going to perform the addition operation. This OR gate is one of the basic gates. NOT gate, AND gate and OR gate, it is called as the basic gates. NAND gate and NOR gate is called as the universal gate. This is the symbol of the OR gate. This is, it has a two input OR gate. Okay, 3 input OR gate is also available. Okay, here this is the A, this is the input. Here this is the B, this is the another input. The output becomes Y. This Y is equal to A plus B. Here we are going to perform the addition operation. How we are going to perform the addition operation? The input value becomes 00. Look at here, this is a truth table. 00. What is the 00 here? The 00 means the output value becomes 0. 01 means the output value becomes 1, and 10 means the output value becomes 1. The 11 means the output value becomes 1. That's why it is going to perform the addition operation. Addition operation. Okay, in this truth table, if any one of the input value becomes high, if any one of the input value becomes high, the output value becomes high. That means if any one of the input value becomes 1, the output value becomes 1. Okay, this is the expression of the OR gate, Y is equal to A plus B. Okay, this is addition operation, that's why we are going to write A plus B. Okay, this is the IC7432. This is also a 14 pin IC. Okay, for first to 7 pin is here, first pin set to 7th pin, and 8th pin to 14th pin in this opposite side in a reverse order. Okay, this is the pin diagram of the IC7432. Here this is the 14th pin is VCC and ground pin is for 7th pin. Okay, total 14 pin, 2 pin is used for, 1 is used for VCC, another 1 is used for ground. Remaining 12 pins. How many terminals here using for the OR gate? Here 3 terminals are using. That's why 12 divided by 3, this is 4 OR gate to be occupy in this 7432 IC. Okay, this is the first OR gate, the second and third and fourth. The first OR gate input is 1 and 2, output becomes 3. Second OR gate input is 4 and 5, output is 6. The third OR gate input is 9 and 10, the output is 8. The fourth OR gate input is 12 and 13, the output is 11. Okay, the one first terminal is A, the second terminal is B, the output value is from here. Like that, A, B, Y, we are going to connect like that. This is the IC7432, this is the basic logic gates. By using this logic gate, we are going to design the combinational circuit. Now, I am going to demonstrate this OR gate IC by using this online simulator finger scan. Now I am moving into the online simulator. Okay, this is the online simulator ThinkorCAD. Okay, in this ThinkorCAD, this is the dashboard. In this dashboard, first we are going to select the circuits. After that, we are going to select the new circuit. Create a new circuit. Once you are creating the new circuit, it takes some time to load. The new screen is open. Okay, this is the workplace. In this workplace, we are going to select our components. First, we are going to select the breadboard. This breadboard, we are going to select the small breadboard. Okay, this is small breadboard. After that, we are going to select the power supply. Power supply. Because of, we are going to apply the 5 volt to the our transistor, and we are going to apply the input to the input side by using the switch. Then we are going to select the IC. IC number is 7432 is for OR gate IC. Just paste it here. Okay, just move to from here. Okay, what is the next we want? Next is the LED. LED to be connected here. Okay, what is the next one? Resistor. Then the resistor terminal to be connected in the LED cathode, and the resistor value becomes, we are going to change, this is the 250 ohm resistor. This is 250 ohm resistor. Okay, then we want switch, dip switch we want. That's why we are going to search. This is the dip switch, because of we are applying the two input. From here, okay. First, we are going to connect the negative terminal. What are the negative terminal from the power supply? We are going to connect the negative terminal from here to here, and we are going to change the color also. Black color, we are going to select the negative terminal. The negative terminal to be connected in this line. That's why the seventh pin is the ground pin. It is also connected to the negative terminal, and also this resistor one terminal is also connected to the negative terminal, other terminals to be connected to the cathode. Okay, what is next? Next is we are going to connect the positive supply voltage. This positive supply voltage is 5 volt. This is to be connected in red color. Okay, this red color, this line is full of the 5 volt to be applied. The first switch input is 5 volt. This is the switch is input is second switch input is also 5 volt. The output is from here. This output is to be connected from here to, before that I want to connect the power supply to the 14th pin. Okay, 14th pin we are going to apply the 5 volt power supply. After that we are going to connect the internal connection from the switch. This is the input. Now I am going to change the color to green color. Okay, this is the first one, first input. First input is applied to the first terminal, input 1A. Okay, next input is from the second switch. Okay, this is the second input 1B. What is the output? The output is, I am going to choose the purple color. Okay, sorry, this is for green color, this is the input, that's why green color. Okay, now we are going to connect the output. Okay, and that's why we are going to change the color into the purple color. What is the output? This is the output is connected to the cathode terminal. The third pin is the output. Output 1 is to connect it from here to here, then connect it from here to here. Okay, this is the circuit of the OR gate. We are going to check the OR gate IC. First, we are going to check the first set. Okay, first OR gate IC. Here we are going to check the OR gate IC. First OR gate to be checked here. The first OR gate is available from input is from 1, 2 and output is from 3. Okay, now I am going to simulate our project. Okay, before simulation, I am going to just rename up our project into OR gate. For our identification, we are going to change the OR gate. Okay, then we are going to start our simulation. What is the function of the OR gate? If any one of the input value becomes high, the output value becomes high. Okay, if both the input value becomes zero, that time only the output value becomes zero. Otherwise, the output value becomes high. Okay, now this is a switch. In this switch, initially, okay, start simulation. Okay, initially, the both switch is in off condition. What is the output? The both switch with mean off condition mean both input value becomes zero, the output value becomes zero, the LED is not glowing. Okay, if now we are going to change the second input into one. Okay, that means 0, 1. Okay, now one switch is on condition, that means high. Now the output value becomes high, it becomes glowing. Okay, next we are going to change the input. First switch becomes on, the output is also 1. Okay, what is next? The fourth condition is 1, 1, the output is also 1. This is the OR gate. Now, the first OR gate is working in this IC 74 3, 2, like that we are going to check all the OR gate. Okay, this is the simulation of the OR gate. Okay, thank you for listening this video. Thank you once again.